Well, the National Guard appears to have won its battle in North Platte. Soldiers dropped more than 5 million pounds of sandbags after a levee breach just east of the city. Tonight, an exclusive and remarkable look at this operation. KATV Newswatch 7's Andrew Ozaki rode along with the troops.
An up-close view of Nebraska National Guard soldiers in action.
A little bit more. Slack. Cables are free.
Okay.
So,
using Blackhawk helicopters, they pick up sandbags weighing a ton apiece. Then place them along the rising North Platte River. It's an emergency effort to protect crucial assets in the state from floodwaters, Union Pacific's main transcontinental rail line, as well as Highway 30.
Most of this was underwater when we first got here a few days ago.
Three guard helicopters, including one from Colorado and another private chopper, make drops every 5 minutes. A choreographed sight in the air. An equally impressive one on the ground. Riggers just feet from the hovering craft hook up the bags. Then crews sprint in to get the next loads ready. Rotor wash from the helicopter hits like a wall of wind.
Oh, wind blowing your face, right around 70, 80, maybe even more.
They've really made that into a little melee there, man. You clear that drop zone and they got both forklifts charging in. You got all the bot guys coming charging in.
Soldiers say it's the same skills and precision they would use in a combat zone.
Other than a different package hanging underneath the helicopter, it's very similar.
In 6 days, they lay 2,200 bags covering a half-mile stretch. It allows Union Pacific crews to build a road of riprap that will better protect the area.
We can certainly see the impact that that 1,000 or so sandbags over the last few days has made.
And while this mission winds down, soldiers know their skills may be needed in the weeks to come.
We know it's going to be a long summer. That's what we're here for, so we're ready.
In North Platte, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, Newswatch 7.
971, stand behind us.
An amazing look at an amazing operation. Now, 2,000 Nebraska National Guard soldiers and airmen are still on standby. They'll deploy at a moment's notice if there's another threat.